another one of my paintings. I actually don't have a title for it, but it has a lot of blues and greens and reds in it. I'm going to turn it to the right slightly. This is another painting that I really like, but I want to try to walk over to it so I don't have to cut here. I have to lift this chair off of the couch, the rug. So please excuse shakiness while I get over here. This is the one I always get a lot of comment about. This is one I did in 1965 when I was living in New York. It's one of my favorites.